You made it! Welcome to Canada. Now, this is a coastal reserve that's been abandoned, but it's a great opportunity to establish yourself as a bona fide park manager. Oh, and do check out the entire site, because you may well find something that can bring in the masses.
I'm Claire Deering. I'm extremely passionate about the dinosaurs and about our responsibility to take care of them. Okay, what we have here is a Brachiosaurus. It has long limbs relative to the rest of its body. And what makes it really unique is that it's a warm-blooded dinosaur. I mean, how amazing is it that in bringing these dinosaurs back, we're also learning so much about them?
I'm Owen, a specialist in dinosaur behavior. I've formed a unique bond with the raptors. Now, don't be jealous. There's a new objective. I'm sending you the details now.
Thank you.
After this latest objective, I think I see a bit of me in you. I mean, we are heroes.
En route to collect the asset. Asset in transit. Delivery complete.
If we're going to have a world where the dinosaurs can coexist with humans, then we need as much info as possible. That's why this next objective is so important. Like, totally mission critical. Thank you. Here's a bit of advice based on my early experience training raptors. Don't stand between them and what they want. I'm getting the same vibes from you in that last objective.
Now this dinosaur is something special. Well, they're all something special, but this one stands out because of the horns on top of its head. It's called Ceratosaurus. It kind of looks like a slightly smaller T-Rex, but its bite is probably about the same.
Maybe you can handle this paleo curation thing after all. I'm impressed and jealous. I mean, what good is bringing dinosaurs back from extinction if you can't find a way to make that fun and exciting? And profitable, huh? That's where Isaac Clement comes in. He deals with the show, I deal with the business, huh?
This job has got your name all over it, because that's who it's addressed to. You'd think dinosaurs would be enough, but we have competition. Look, it's a raptor-eat-raptor world now, so we need to do everything we can to get our park rating on an upward trajectory. That's a measure of our success in paleo entertainment.
Thank you.
En route to pick up the asset. Transporting asset.
This dinosaur, the Dilophosaurus, has a distinctive neck frill it can expand when it senses danger. It's also been known to spit into the eyes of its prey, blinding it before it goes in for the kill.
Asset delivery confirmed.
While I often marvel at the dinosaurs, I am not often wowed by people. So listen when I say this. Wow!
I have it on good authority that you've wrapped up your latest objective. Way to stay on task.
Nothing gets past me, especially mistakes. Make sure you're paying attention to the details or you'll be hearing from me. Who am I? Dr. Henry Wu. No one believed in my research at first. Until we had viable embryos and living dinosaurs. Then suddenly everyone is looking to turn a profit off the science. My science. So you can understand why I share information so cautiously. Like this latest objective. I'd hate to find out my trust in you is misplaced. Of course, I'm interested in the value of paleontology. Before me, the science toiled in relative obscurity. But since I created living dinosaurs, doing the impossible requires a level of excellence you can only retain if you compensate accordingly.
Transit has commenced. Confirming asset delivery. Transportation complete. Asset transported.
I'm not working for accolades. Not yet. Legacy comes much later. For now, we need to understand as much as we can about the dinosaurs if they are to be a viable commodity. So continue your efforts. People care for what they value.
I'm Dr. Kajal Dua, and while you're keeping an eye on the dinosaurs, I'll be keeping an eye on you. Read up on this next objective. It should be one you can handle.
Asset collection request received.
You should be able to manage this next objective. As a manager myself, I have a pretty good sense about these things.
Asset transport. In progress.
The park rating could be higher, and I'd hate to think I've failed in getting you to work harder.
Transportation underway.
Look at an ostrich or emu, then look at this latest dinosaur, the Struthiomimus, and tell me you don't see a connection. This is one of the more bird-like dinosaurs that we've brought back from extinction. It literally has a beak instead of teeth. It's an herbivore that prefers to move in herds. Overall, a fantastic addition to the park.
Asset delivered. Asset to be collected. Asset transportation underway. Asset transportation complete. Commencing asset transit. Asset has been delivered. Acknowledging asset collection request. Has been collected. Asset delivered. Collecting asset. Asset being transported. Asset has been transported. Heading to pick up the asset. Assets in the air. Transportation complete.
You were like an Indoraptor with glasses, hunting down that objective, huh? Assuming you wear glasses, do you? Don't answer. Thank you.
asset in transit.
Our plate may be full, but there's always room for more. Read up on this next objective. Unlike the dinosaurs, I want you to stay hungry.
Picking up asset. Commencing asset transit. Delivery has completed.
I hear congratulations are in order. Way to see that objective through to the end.
Our goal at the park is to keep guest count to the maximum, and the body count to a minimum, George Lambert is the man tasked with that, task? Mr. Lambert?
We can't afford to make mistakes because one is all that it takes for a carnivore to make you just another meal. I want you to take this next objective with the same level of seriousness. Lives may depend on it. I'd gladly welcome all the sweat of getting things right rather than have the blood of getting it wrong. It's good to know you're with me on this.
Nobody likes a sick dinosaur, especially me. So why don't we get this animal the treatment it needs?
Wanting what's best for the dinosaurs and what's best for me should not be mutually exclusive. For instance, this recently added objective can be good for us all. Of course, I'm interested in the value of paleontology. Before me, the science toiled in relative obscurity. But since I created living dinosaurs, doing the impossible requires a level of excellence you can only retain if you compensate accordingly.
I'd say I'm impressed, but I wouldn't want you to get the right idea.
Wrong idea. Forget it. Nice work.
I only have room for the best when it comes to my team. The fact that you're still here should tell you something.
Thank you.
En route to pick up the asset. Transit has commenced. Asset has been delivered. Asset to be collected.
Read up on this next objective. You'll want to get this one into the finish column.
Transportation underway. Transportation in progress.
Do you see any resemblance between the Nasutoceratops and modern-day cattle? Look closely at the horns and their relation to the eyes. It's clear to me that as we bring these animals back to life, the connections between the past and the present sharpen, and along with it, our understanding. This is what my science is all about.
In the air. Asset transported. Has been collected. Asset transportation complete.
Do I want the dinosaurs to fight? No. But do they want to fight? For some, it is what they were born for, what they live for, and what they're willing to die for. That is a purity that few humans have.
Heading to collect the asset. Asset collection request received. Collecting asset. Transportation underway. Asset being transported. Assets in the air. Asset delivery confirmed. Delivery complete.
Finishing up this most recent objective is really a credit to your dedication.
Delivered. Transportation underway.
Is starting to pass. Please resume your normal working activity.
Heading to pick up the asset.
Do you like to read? Are you ready for something new? Then this objective is right up your alley. The park rating could be high. Here. And I'd hate to think I've failed in getting you to work harder. At this rate, I may need to take a lesson from you, huh? Discreetly, of course.
En route to collect the asset. Commencing asset transit. Confirming asset delivery. Heading to pick up the asset. Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been delivered. Asset requiring collection.
The dinosaur business, like any other, can be a killer. Maybe more literal for us. That's why we celebrate each success. So, cheers.
Attention to detail can be the difference between life and death. Review this new objective and sweat the small stuff.
Okay, what we have here is a Nodosaurus. This dinosaur tends to be shy and likes to keep to itself. And it has a thick skin. Sort of the opposite of Owen.
Asset has been transported.
There's a line between the dinosaurs as a wonder and the dinosaurs as a terror. And we are that line.
Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset has been collected. Transportation complete.
Some have said that creating the dinosaurs was easy. It's living with them that has proven to be difficult. I say that anyone who thinks what I've accomplished is easy is welcome to try it. Maybe you'd like to try your hand at it, but for now, focus on this new objective. A higher park rating improves everything. Strive for excellence and reap the rewards.
Thank you.
The dinosaurs are my primary concern. They are the future engineered from the past. You are helping to make that happen. Remember that.
Another creature from the ancient oceans. This time a plesiosaurus. It has a flat body, an elongated tail, and four powerful flippers that help it glide through the water. Like modern-day sea mammals, it has to come up for air. It basically spends its time surfing and eating, which is not a bad way to live.
You've nailed a 5-star park rating. That's something you can be proud of. Moments like this remind me why I enjoy working with overachievers, like myself.
Thank you very much for watching. You can check us out on gbhbell.com as well as on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and Tumblr. Go to Patreon to help us out over there. That's patreon.com/gbhbl as well as Big Cartel, where you can find some of our merchandise. We have a podcast running on SoundCloud and Apple Podcasts. And of course, if you like this video, do us a favour, hit the subscribe button and help the channel grow. Games, horror and heavy metal. What else is life for?